Waking up begins with saying am.
Substitute for Jim.
Anywhere! Jim and I were together for 16 years, and if he hadn't died, we'd still be together.
I have you, and if you weren't such a goddamn puff, we could have all been happy.
Fear, after all, is our real enemy.
We're growing old, being alone, it'll be useless. No one cares what we have to say.
You never really tell us everything you know about something.
Well, maybe that's true. It's just that I can't really discuss things completely openly at school. Somebody would misunderstand.
What exactly is it that you want?
Because you seem as though you could use a friend.
What could be so serious for a guy like you?
I'm just trying to get over an old love, I guess.
If only just let him know. It's like now. What could be better than being tucked up here with you? I mean, if I died right now, it'd be okay.
Well, it wouldn't be okay with me.
Because I fell in love with you.
Why are you here? Why did you go to the office to ask the secretary to matter?
I feel like I can talk to you. To be honest, Sarah, I was also worried about you today.